Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yes.
Hi guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. If you're new here, my name is Enyola, but you can call me Ennis. And if you're old, you're an OG, what's good, what's happening? So today I am going to get a winter jacket. I currently have one on, but guys, this jacket is fashion, like it's for fashion. So I used it throughout my first winter here and it was okay. I just like layered a bit more, but for this winter I want to get something warmer. So I thought to bring you guys along on my search for a proper winter jacket for this Canada cold, because I'm sure if you're here you know that this Canada cold is different. Like, it's different from cold in UK or anywhere else. It is cold. So yeah, let's go and look for a winter jacket. So guys, I am driving today and I'm so excited because I haven't driven since my G2 test. So it's in my pocket. I'm so happy because I haven't driven since my G2 test and I feel like I've forgotten everything. So I'm very happy to be driving. That. Okay, we move. Oh, this one's okay, it's actually thick.
This is like mine, but shorter.
It's just not thicker than this. Black, definitely. Now this is a winter jacket, guys. That's why they say if you're from Nigeria, don't buy a winter jacket in Yaba. Wait till you get here and then you can buy a proper one. So it usually says how thick it is. So it's, babe, what's this? Yeah. So yeah, this is basically how much feeling is inside and how thick it is. So 650 is pretty thick. These ones are really pricey though. I don't know. So pretty, but they are not thick and I'm looking for thick over beauty and cuteness. I've learned that, so I'm going to keep looking. Just this on. Okay, the arms alone feel really warm. They all look just. Decided to take this one because of this like nice velvet detail that it has. It's really soft and it also has it in the sleeves, so it's going to be like super soft and comfortable. Yeah, so this is the one I'm going with. The design is like pretty basic, but I really like this. And then it has a nice hood as well. So yeah, this is what I'm going with. So guys, I was able to get my jacket, but just not in store. I ended up ordering it on their website. I would highly recommend checking out outlet stores like this if you're looking to get a jacket, because like the deals are crazy. And their jackets are really warm. So be sure to look for an outlet store around you. We're just gonna do like random shopping for now, and yeah.
Hey Chanel, yay!
These jeans look nice. Like, this is a vibe. I prefer ones with more buttons. This one just has like one button.
Hi my darlings. So today I'm just gonna get some drinks with my sister. We saw this really nice place that's just somewhere downtown. They have drinks that have like very interesting drinks. Let me put it that way. When we get there, I'll show you what they look like. So we're literally just going there for the drinks, and yeah, I thought to bring you guys along. So let's go.
To your eyes, I see we're out of time. I guess no one's to blame, nobody crossed the line. I guess we couldn't see, somehow we couldn't feel. Maybe we rose too fast, maybe we got too high. But
cocktail,
and then deconstruct the edible component. Will be no hard goodbyes, thank God we're civilized.
Big ass trolley because the smaller ones have been cleaned, so I've been sanitized, so it's gonna be very quick in and out. Now this is the last one left. Oh, should I take it? Let me just take it.
going to take like 4. So I just took 4 because I don't need that much. I'm just probably going to use 2 for the stew I'm making now. And then next, nylon. Okay, so I got 3 bell peppers. And yeah, on to the next. This right here is the best bread, period. Brioche. If you come to Canada, look for this bread. Okay, so I'm just gonna take. So guys, I'm already done in under 20 minutes. This is like a record. I'm so proud of myself. So I'm thinking of getting one of these yummy desserts for myself as a treat. I think I want a scone and then maybe a cookie, one of these cookies.